Hello everybody, and welcome back to Gihren's Greed. So, it's over, pretty much. I don't know what Char has planned. I don't think he has much left besides what's there. And it's stuck over here. Doesn't really matter anyway. Once this is gone, Char's defeated. Though, if this was going to be longer than just these two armies, I'd be worried. Because Char isn't here. For some reason, Char isn't in the final battle against them. Which would terrify me. Because I'm guessing he's already at Axis now and preparing his future assaults. But that is not here. Here is just death for them. So since I have all my Big Zams, what's going to happen is, once this is done, move them here, drop them down, assault here with the rest of the army, move them here, and win. That's what's left. I still have all these Big Zams lying around, and I'm going to use every single one. What's over here? I have all this. All this beautiful stuff. What's over here? Alright, more beautiful stuff. See, yeah, I don't have to do anything right now. I'm surprised that 89 still. Impressive, Char. But as I said, it really doesn't matter at this point. It's over. I win. Unless I get the Big Zams to Earth, Third Federation will fall. Because one Big Zam can do all this. And we've seen... No.
Zeon.
Okay. I have enough for one more attack. Okay. I need these two to be on one. So until then, I just gonna have to just slowly do this. Yeah, this ever so slowly. Doesn't matter. First one, why can't take this base? Maybe you guys can. You guys could. I'm guessing it's something to do with you. And you're low energy, maybe? Alright, I remember this now. No, no, yes. Oh no, you don't have enough. Oh, look at this. Perfect. Sure, let's just attack them as well. Actually, before I do that... No, nothing special. Let's get rid of them. Just to weaken them just a bit. So this can finish them. Wow. Nope. 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 Yes. Let's just move all the big Zams up. Oh, that's what we're doing, huh? That's how we're gonna play it. Sorry, but no. And if you don't hurry... I'm gonna take that on you, I'm gonna take your final base on you as well. So can you reach? Or you can't even do it anyway. Boom. I'm curious, if I were to hit a big Zam with this, what would happen? Oh, I am curious. Is 14,000 resources worth curiosity? Yes, it is. I don't care. I have to know what happens. Because there's an eye feel to them as well, it'll actually help for the future. And? Okay, so an eye field does affect it. Good to know. I was actually very curious about that. Okay. Yeah, that doesn't really matter. Don't really need to produce anything either. I don't need to do anything, really. That's all the stuff I have here right now. So custom, Glory Beta, Isaac. Wow, some older stuff. Okay, apparently you guys can fly if I want you to, but no. What are you? Oh, you're a scanner type. You're an upgraded scanner type, I see. That's why you're confusing me. Oh. Yeah. I like you like this. No. Nope. Okay, so we're just going to take you, you, and you, and move them there. Oh, you're another Gaza. Alright, move with these crappies. I should build another white base, shouldn't I? I should. We gotta come down, get that base. I'm gonna set Big Zam on the line. Or those two can just combine together and I can wipe them out. That would be nice too. Next turn. If there is a next turn. There isn't. Oh well. And this ends Char. Let's scan you. No, you're just a Gibaldi. And victory is mine.
Neo Zeon has
been defeated.
我叫我
Wow, it's so weird seeing. Oh. Okay, we stole their hover truck. Yay. So weird seeing gray again on this map. Oh. We have orders. Oh. Right, the game classifies it as an enemy territory, which technically means certain things. Okay. Yes, yes, okay. Where's Amra right now? I did rebuild Amra. That's probably Amra right there. Yep, yeah. Okay. So I'm actually gonna go rebuild White Base like I should've. I forgot to. There it is. That's not really white based, but you know what I mean. Because you need your ship back, and you can just have the ship. What's this? Right, this is a submarine. I'll organize everything afterwards once I quickly conquer all this. Right, can't move anything there. Oh well. Yeah, whatever. I'll figure it out. Actually, let's just do this. Nope. What? Putting you on a hovercraft is off limits? Fine, do that way. Yeah, whatever. Anything I can do about it? No, there's not. I guess I'll just build something small and simple. I'll just build a high dog. Move it there. Then move it here. Maybe, I don't know. We'll figure it out. You three are gonna move there. You're also gonna move there. You're also gonna move there! Look what big samples they'll have. I guess I better leave one just in case. Cause you never know. Earth Federation's getting closer, so. But yeah, that takes care of all that. Oh, forgot it again. Then again, I don't really need to capture anything of the Earth Federation at this point. I have Big Zams. Oh, okay. Now this is gonna get interesting. We're fighting over water. Oh boy. I don't know how this will go. You dirty, you dick waffle. You know, I can still kill you. There we go. Boom. Now, will I have to give up the water to them? Well, wow, he was ready for that in an instant. Okay, well, where's he coming from? Oh, that's hilarious. So you guys can just take this. You guys can go take that one. Wow, they just have a lot of Oh right, the fat boys. Right, I forgot I had them. That's gonna be done that way. And you three can actually be useful for once. I'm sorry, but I'm claiming air superiority. Oh shit, got to move them all. Alright, I put you guys in Gazas. Why the hell did I do that? Ugh, I hate those things. Sorry, but I claim this. Okay. What the hell are you mean? Okay. We're going to do this. Our ally will come from down there, so we're going to have to defend to the right. We just have to survive for 3 turns. Five turns. We have to try for 5 turns. We just have to defend this area right here. It's closer to the enemy, but it'll also mean that Big Zam is closer. 2. One space. So you need to be right there. This next 3. This makes 4. Got one. Damn it.
Yari, yari.
Oh.
Kanoki ni haitta mama odabutsu ka yo.
Okay. Well, that explains why you shot down one. Okay. Nope, we don't want to do that. We don't want you to... No, you failed at scanning, so... Whatever. Whatever. Oh, come on! Galgooks, you have failed me. Those are balls. Every single one of those things on the outside. Oh, there's a few that are balls. Dodge. Oh yeah, I saw that coming. Gym Command? We made it. Wow, our federation just went kaboom. Jesus, where'd these guys come from? Good thing I have some Big Zams on the way. They can make a few stops. You know what? Actually, I'm just gonna completely kick Earth Federation out of space. Maybe not. I don't know. I haven't decided how I want to do this yet. Wait. I thought you were in the far top left. It's a Big Zam!
Looky looky! I have victory! I'm going to win!
I need to keep a connection to all the main ones, so... Okay. Ow. As long as I have that one right there, I don't need this one. Hey, don't ignore Big Zam. I don't want it. I don't know where you Gulfs and got that spike of soldier guys from. Okay. You're gonna go down there. You're gonna go down there. Actually, no, you're gonna go down here as well. No, actually, other way around. Actually, I want to do this. I don't want to have another problem like I did with the Earth Federation. Doesn't matter, either way I'm going to have a problem, same problem, so... Okay. One, two, three. Oh, look at this. Oh, I don't have a Big Zam here. I just realized. Oh, it's a Big Zam. That's why you're so cocky. Oh well. One, two, three. There. And the rest of you. Oh, right, for defense, so it doesn't work that way, does it? Well, bummer. Ask what you are. Oh, I do have a big Zam. I just don't have my usual big Zam. No, we're still fine. So I might have to move a big Zam to here. Apparently this game is... Apparently Earth Federation's really mobile all of a sudden. Foolish Earth Federation. Sentos. Oh! Guess who? Dang. Oh. Oh, hey, Shiro. Kind of funny how you're the one who dies out of all that. Perfect line. Oh, Jesus, they do not like him. He's dead. Okay, I'm impressed. I'm incredibly impressed. Anyway. Oh, what's this? Then again, that should be good. Very good. Yeah, ships don't blow up that easily from big Zams. Sadly, but oh well. Here's Rick Dumb too. Ship's not happy. Okay. Second big damn beam, fire. Oh, you weren't the ship from before. I thought you were. Oh no, that ship's over there. Okay, never mind. I got one of them. Okay. That ball is special. Why is it special? Is Quarto piloting a ball now? Okay. That was weird. What are you? You're not normal. You're not just a GM. You may look just like a GM, but there's no way you're just a GM. You're not a gym commander either. You only have one pilot. I don't know what you are. I do know that you're annoying. There we go. Oh, you're out of energy. Good thing I put you there then. It's kind of an afterthought, honestly. No, we don't want to do that. I think we'll just put you guys in here for now. Good. So where's Super Bowl? Oh, he's over there. There's Super Ball. I think it may. No. Nothing really special. You guys go for this one? You guys go for this one? Go here and spread particles. Sometimes I forget that since Garma's not in the Big Zam, and I don't have a pilot in the Big Zam, only the giant beam is useful. Gotta remember that. Guess what? Oh! Yeah, I'm just gonna destroy Earth Federation in space now. Okay. Oh, I can actually move an HLV around. That's so weird. Yeah, I don't know what to do at this point. Yeah. Like, I have Big Zams. They'll just reclaim all the space I'm losing. Where's the last defense point should be? I'm gonna say it's over here. We're gonna go defend over here. Over here. There we go. Ow, that's mean. Let's just put you there. I'll put you there. Now, you into the you there. I'm gonna put you two there. Okay. And attack. Oh! Forgot to disperse particles. Oh good, they're not counterattacking. So yeah, thanks to you I've decided. I'm gonna completely wipe you out of space, Earth Federation. Okay. Oh no, the poor HLV. Okay. So, now that my reinforcements have come, the bun. The bun. The bun. And I can't reach you. That face. Oh, can't undo that. Damn it. Okay. Oh, I'm being attacked! Yay! Ah, those things could actually hurt me. But, no. Well, you can just go back here. Doesn't matter, honestly. I just need to get you into a weird line of any kind, then fire. Oh, look. Sure.
Oh,
spicy limes. Dodge. Counter. That sucks. Guy should concentrate on one big Zam. You have a lot more luck then. Okay. Nope. Oh, I don't hit one of you. Oh well. At least you'll hit two. You only hit one, that's sad. Oh, but you'll hit two. Which means that... You two are definitely dead. I guess you can attack. No, wait, actually. You can also hit two. Yay! You can go attack a ship. Earth Federation's getting a little cocky, isn't it? Yeah, ships don't die from those, but they can take heavy damage. Oh, well, that's interesting. Now then. I see what you avoided them all. Interesting. You, I really can't hit no matter how I try to aim this. But they're just balls. Nothing to worry about. So, since I'm actually on this thing, I don't really need to worry about energy, so... Oh, that's beautiful! Let's do this! Well, I don't really want that little energy. You're fine. You actually move back. You will go here. You will move there. And we'll destroy this ball. And you'll be dead. You'll die. You'll die. Yeah, we have to move up one. Oh, one survived. Oh, this is fun. Sure. Sure. I'm not too afraid of my big Zams getting attacked by little targets. Especially beam-wielding targets. Thank you. especially when I'm on a base. It's just that's just laughable. Oh, it's another one of these special guys. Yeah, I don't know what you're thinking when you do that. Because your helmet's on, I can't tell who you are. I'll have enough for one more. Right through here. Beauty. As I said, I don't have energy to worry about. You have the gun cannon that probably survived the last shot, so yeah, there's nothing to pick on you. Just kill you. Yep. Apparently Earth Federation forgot what Big Zams are like. I'll remind them. Well, so how do you feel? Four Big Zams just wiped out your entire fleet. Oh, this is funny. The only thing you have left is the little ships. Oh, I'm out of energy. Oh well. I'll just swap him out for another ball. For another Big Zam. Okay. Oh, don't want that. Oh, this is just sad at this point. That's perfectly fine now. Just right there. Yeah, we're gonna crush them. They've gotten a little cocky, so we're gonna kill them. These Big Zams are gonna head down with this Big Zam going this way. That's after we take care of this little problem. Yeah, it's nothing now. Okay. Well, anyway, I'll deal with all this later. So thank you all for watching. I hope you have a good day. Take care of yourselves. And bye-bye.